Hey guys, it's Miranda Girl, and today I got a brand new pet. This, actually, I made his habitat homemade. Here it is. You probably can't see what it is. Let's open it. So my mom had to power drill some holes so it could breathe. And I have a pet snail. You're probably thinking, like, why would you have a pet snail? But it's actually fun because I had a sleepover and we made a natural habitat and everything for that snail. We like put water on our hands for when we picked it up. We put dirt from our backyard. We had to heat it up to get all the pesticides and germs out of it. And then because it looks like he really only went on the shelves and the little bit of leaves we had, so we put some leaves from our backyard in here and some shells that we found at Daytona Beach and a fake plant. We had some water in here. Everything I wet because I wanted it to be moist. This is where he sleeps. Well, sometimes. So it's where he sleeps and he just goes under, and he actually did. He went on the top of the roof. He was right here, but he decided to go on the fake plant and then go onto the side of the camera. So that is my snail habitat. So please comment, like, and subscribe if you would have a pet snail or not, and what would you name it?